Más rico.
Don't worry, your friend Mario is doing better. I still wouldn't move him yet, though.
Sheldon's supposed to be here.
Hmm.
Well, nice of you to drop by, hombre.
Where's your hat?
In a nutshell, D. Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill you.
Oh, I wonder how that happened.
Tio.
She's a peach.
It is a remarkable coincidence, Sheldon.
Hey. It ain't like that, partner, and you know it. I came to warn you that D. Ravello's cleansing flame is a-coming for you. D. Ravello's forces are gonna be here soon to take out that EMP and kill Dima.
Always blame both sides, eh, Sheldon?
Okay. You do with that information what you want. I'll see you around, amigo.
You ready for some action?
Oh, that's nice of you, Rico, but I'm not up for suicide.
Come on, Tio.
Not this time, Rico.
Good luck.
Dima, is the EMP ready?
Yes. Tio's talented engineer, device stabilizer. Won't explode.
Good. Power it up. We're going to need it. We make our stand here.
Rico, I can fight.
Mario, you need to take it easy.
I can fight, frate. Dima, she stayed with me. I stay with Dima.
Take care of yourself, Fratri.
EMP move to hardware. Can protect Cove better now.
Stay away from the device. At least they won't be both their targets with one shot.
Yes, yes. Wait, targets. Me? Go. Be Rico Rodriguez. We must not let them destroy the device before we can use it.
Gun. Get the mounted gun!
Rico, use the EMP!
require some time to regroup. Restock your ammo, Rico. They'll be back for that EMP.
Don't be jealous, Rico, okay? You're important too. Just...
That's twice now I've saved your ass, Rodriguez.
Thank you, Annika.
Yes, device successful.
Mario.
She's so manly, I love it.
How did Di Ravello know we were here?
Because he's psychic.
No, it's Sheldon.
Sheldon is psychic?
Mario, I don't trust him. We have to use him. Tell Sheldon we're going to attack the power plant.
That is a good idea.
Yes. You lay the bait. We'll see if Di Ravello bites.
Rico, come meet me at these coordinates.
Nice view.
Yes, quite breathtaking. Follow cable ducts.
Let me guess. They power DiRavello's weapons, protecting the main base.
Exactly. Bavarian EMP needs both power and data to work. Severing these bundles deprives FOW Discover origin point and destroy.
Piece of cake. Let's see where these lead, shall we? Hello, pipes.
Just keep following those pipes.
Will these pipes lead me to a similar FOW control center?
Seems logical. We'll likely disable EMP weapons protecting Quarter Dracon.
Run out of pipes, but we have boats again. Must be underwater. Pipes, but we have boats again. Must be underwater.
For you. Hold your breath. Gate is hacked. Just keep following those pipes.
More of your colleagues, Lima?
Ah, is that what you call humor?
This door is locked.
Let's see. Ah, yes. Door locked, but tunnel goes around.
I'll find the tunnel then. This looks kind of familiar. Time to get to work. Time to get to work.
Yes, must destroy everything.
That's what I'm best at.
for W has been disabled. Rebel forces should be free to approach Corda Dracon. Oh, another way out.
Rebel scouts have now been able to scan the interior of Corda Dracon.
Interesting result. Come see me when practical. Unit, we have reports of violence. This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcement.
Unshielded Bavarian core. Does not seem like stable construction.
That doesn't sound like bad news to me, Dima. So, if I destabilize the core?
We'll obliterate entire base.
Good. Mario, did you leak the plans to Sheldon like we discussed?
Oh, you should have seen me.
Sheldon, Rico wanted me to tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Just so you know.
Gracias, compadre.
Super counterintelligence agent, Mario Frigo.
Di Ravello is going to throw his entire might at us. Once we push back the military, I'll enter the power plant. Right on cue. This is so exciting! We're finally on the offensive! Ah!
Requested at the Portocavo airstrip.
Thank you. The area's hot. Protect the plane until it's airborne.
Arrives there safely.
convoy, Rico. Take it out.
Inside, Dima. What now?
Disable the cooling turbine to lower the blast shielding.
Thank you.
those generators. Make haste, Rico! Generator pressure building!
She'll need an escort, then.
If you say so, Rico, I'm there like swimwear. Come meet us at the airstrip, eh?
There he is! Hey! Come give Mario Frigo a hug!
Somebody woke up on the right side of the bed this morning.
It's an exciting day for Medici. The rebellion has won! Rosa Manuela is coming home!
She's not here yet, Mario. The Ravello still holds power.
He's tried to kill her many times. Today will be no different.
You're killing my boss. It's Rosa Manuela, right? It's Rosa Manuela!
You must have read her paper on the complexities of nation building. She's a brilliant woman.
Yes! What did he say?
Tio is always like this. I'm excited to meet her, too.
No one is meeting anyone if something happens to that plane. Do we know her coordinates?
I will mark them for you, and we will see you soon. Come on, let's go.
Keep her safe!
Rendezvous with Rosa's plane. She's flying into dangerous airspace. Closing fast!
Rico.
You have to get over there and take control.
Manuela, I am your biggest fan. My name is Mario
of
Frigo.
Of course I know of the great Mario Frigo.
You do?
Thank you for all you have done in service to the freedom of Medici.
I love you. I love you. Was that weird?
Memorable. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you for your bravery. Your country owes you a great debt. Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks.
President Manuela.
A president is elected by the will of the people. I am but a loyal citizen of Medici. Rosa is fine.
Each day, Di Ravello's forces grow weaker.
What is he doing here? That man is a despicable, two-faced coward.
Don't believe what she says. I defected. I'm loyal.
Lies! This spineless spittle of a man would never defect. He falsified the evidence, allowing Di Ravello to justify his coup. If he is here, Di Ravello is here.
Tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Having both the disease and the cure could be worth far more.
Think anyone if something happens to that plane.
Di Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill
you. So Zeno is the mole. Let's kill him.
No! Lock him up. He will stand trial for his crimes in a proper civilian court. It is time to rebuild a fair Medici, even for him. Perhaps it is time I heard the full story of this rebellion.
Rosa's looking for you. I recommend you get here sooner rather than later.
Is everything all right?
It usually isn't. At any rate, she wants to tell you in person in case anyone's listening in.
Be there soon.
It is not. You won't have to be fighting the general.
Fortify your hearts with courage. Medici will be ours again if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it. No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico, Di Ravello is transporting Bavarium technologies and research using this.
Look at that. He's got his own train, too.
That train is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the island.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
Rico, Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it then. Good luck, Rico.
I'll take you to the train.
Okay. Here we go.
A train will be passing by here shortly. We'll use it to catch up to the train Rosa wants you to derail.
Are you expecting company?
Yes. So protect your train at all costs. I have a feeling our actions will not go unnoticed. I will monitor your progress from above. Okay, get ready. Your ride should be passing by any moment now. Engine and your enemies.
squad approaching you, Rico. If you can hack the missile guard, it might help you take them out.
Where's the fun in that?
Now is not the time for fun.
Annika.
I'm sending you coordinates. Come see me.